Guys, we're about to play a game of catchphrase, but first I need a partner. Please welcome one of the biggest names in country music, our pal, Luke Bryan! I like that attitude was better.
I'm back.
Now we're ready to go. Here's how the game works. Chris, you'll start by pressing start on this buzzer right here. Okay, and then drawing a clue from the top of the pile. Get your teammate Steve to guess the clue as quickly as possible. Then hand the buzzer off to the person on your right. So you make any physical gesture, you can say anything, but you can't say any word in the actual clue. If you're holding the buzzer when it goes off, your team loses that round. First team to win two rounds wins the game. Let's take our positions.
Oh, on the board. Okay.
Now, do I get to pick and look and then press, or do I press and then?
Don't even start already. You press that first, press then you grab the clue.
Press and look.
Oh, man, oh, man. I'm out for a win.
This is going to be the angriest catchphrase.
I can't do that. All right, the timer's going. Oh, this is ridiculous.
Okay, ready?
Yeah, what's up, Doc?
Bugs Bunny.
Oh, that was barely. Take a shot of
tequila. Whiskey. Oh, sorry, I gotta love that. Yeah, yeah.
You go in the pool and you're a fat guy and you make a lot of water. It's a big splash.
A belly flop.
You ride the cyclone roller coaster. It's here in New York. There's two words of. This is ridiculous. He doesn't know this.
I'm not from New York.
I know. Okay, gosh, all right. An ice cream.
Cone.
Okay, it's the first word. The last word is if you're
cone
on.
Cone head.
No, it's. Nope, not my head. If you're at a tropical place with palm trees, you're on a. You're on vacation. You're on
snow cone.
No, no, if you're.
Tropical.
Has nothing to do with cone. You're on vacation. You're going to a tropical. The boat takes you there.
Oh, what if I were to say to you. Coney Island is the answer.
No, that's not a hint. You just told him the answer.
All right, you guys got
1 point, and this is how you react.
Look at
you. That's how a man reacts when he wins 1 point.
Hot dog eating contest.
Yeah, Kobayashi.
You don't know about that.
Have you seen it? He's got Kobayashi.
Kobayashi. What are you name grabbing Kobayashi? You don't know about that stuff. I can't believe you just said that. All right, here we go.
Do you start then?
Yeah, of course I start. Yeah, yeah.
It's in my head before I even got it.
Here we go, buddy. We're gonna do this. Ready, pal?
Put these aside.
All right, thanks. All right, ready?
Back to me already.
All right.
Hi-ya! Karate, Kung Fu, Bruce Lee,
No, what
Jackie
you just said is, again, this is two words.
Karate Kid. Yeah,
you said already the first word.
Karate Chop.
Aha, thank you.
Field goal. Leg, knee,
field
death,
goal.
A moonwalk. Neil Armstrong.
Vienna, Little Smokies.
Oh.
They're at weddings.
Yeah, Vienna, pigs in a blanket.
No, it's what's in the blanket. What are
hot
they?
Hot dogs. No. Mini hot dogs. Like cocktail wieners.
Bam.
Oh. Oh. You're fired.
What?
You're fired.
Chump.
That's not
fair. All right, three words. Ready? You flip a coin, you get?
Heads or tails.
Thank you.
Slap on the wrist.
That was nice.
Oh, that was
no, 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 no,